Hello and howdy to everybody. It's Guitarman3YT here, and this next video is about one of my favorite guitar solos from Hotel California. I know it's got all kinds of doubled guitars throughout everything, but the main solo and the ending part of it has always been my favorite. But I found a whole bunch of different ways to play the ending part, kind of fancy it up a little bit. So in this video, I'm going to play the solo, kind of the way I do it. I didn't learn it with tab or nothing like that. It's all done from the ear. I've known this solo for years. And I'm going to play it the way I play it. And then when I get to the ending, I'm going to do it several different ways. Some ways, you know, some ways I do it is mainly for practice because there's a lot of cool arpeggios in there. So it's going to be a lot of arpeggio practice and several different ways to do it. There's a chord way to do it, there's triplet ways to do it, and arpeggios. And I'm just going to show you all those different ways. But anyway, hope you enjoy it. If you do, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks a lot. Thank you.